Style Chairman of the Bend KCP People's War Group Laishram Mangoljao alias Lamyan Bakhuman, along with his associate Hizbul Rahman, were brought back to Imphal today in separate flights from Delhi. They were arrested by a combined team of Delhi Police Special Cell Southwest Range and Manipur Police on March 1st from Nirankai Sarovar bus stand in Burari area of Delhi. The two-day national conference cum workshop organized by Institute of Rural Education College of Teacher Education has begun at the IRE College Hall from today. Director Professor of Netaji Subhas Open University, Kolkata Professor Atindranath A.N. Day, Principal IRE College of Teacher Education Wangjing, Rajiv Kumar Narengbam and Executive Member NCTE, ERC Department of Chemistry Manipur University Professor N. Rajmohan attended the program conducted under the theme Convergence of Ethical Values of Education into Practice, an Outlook to Professional Ethics. National People's Party NPP Manipur State today observed the 4th death anniversary of former NPP leader Purno Agitok Sangma at NPP office in Imphal. Manipur Health and Family Welfare Minister L. Jayantakumar during the observance expressed the need of more NPP MLAs to be elected in the state. Tongram Construction and Marketing Private Limited today launched Auto TVS King BS4 Deluxe run by petrol and LPG for easy payment to the public. Managing Director of TCM Chinkhai Nganba Tongbram during the launch of the vehicle at the TMC office Sangai Pro said that they will open 13 LPG filling stations shortly, which will be operational from September this year. The auto costs around ₹1.67 lakh. Environmental Systems Research Institute India and Manipur Remote Sensing Application Center jointly organized a one-day workshop on GIS Vision for Resilient and Sustainable Manipur at Sangai Hall of Imphal Hotel today. Speaking on the sideline of the function, Director of MARSEC, Dr. N. Randhir said that the workshop aims at educating the masses on how to face the shortcomings while using Geography Information System, GIS and Remote Sensing through Planning Development Monitoring. The latest case of coronavirus was confirmed in India on yesterday, taking the total number of those infected to 6. The latest patient is an Italian tourist who is currently under treatment in Jaipur, Rajasthan. The other two cases include a man from Noida near Delhi and a Bengaluru-based techie who had travelled to Telangana. As panic grew, two Noida schools announced shutting down. On the other hand, Prime Minister Narendra Modi assured people that there was no need to panic. Following assurance from the government to fulfill the demands of the JAC against the brutal killing of K.H. Rohit Yaripok Ningthaunai, the JAC will now claim the body currently lying in the morgue. Co-convener of the JAC, Mohammad Akhtar Hussain, said that they have decided to suspend all protests as the government has given assurance to meet all the demands. The Supreme Court today quashed an order by the Reserve Bank of India banning financial services firms from trading in virtual currency or cryptocurrency. Its decision comes after hearing several petitions challenging RBI's April 2018 order imposing a ban on financial firms or individuals in India from trading in cryptocurrencies. According to media reports, the development comes almost 2 years after trading in virtual currency was banned by RBI.